Starting the painting from the main shapes loosely allows you to set all the volumes and see if the composition and colors work. Correcting at this stage is easy and even starting over is not that painful. But if your painting looks nice already at this stage, you're on a good way, since exactly large shapes and composition make the first impression. Only if this looks convincing, it's worth getting to the details.